Ja, goddag. Vi sidder her sammen med Nataschap. Hun kører os over til
Yosemite.
Vi startede dagen i hvor startede vi dagen?
San Francisco.
Vi startede dagen i San Francisco. Så da vi skulle tjekke ud i morges fra vores Airbnb-sted. Normalt når man tjekker ud, så efterlader man bare som man efterlader det.
Nej, man efterlader det pænt.
Man efterlader det pænt, når man er sammen med Natasha, fordi hun efterlader det pænt.
Ja.
Og hun er sådan en karma-hunter. Hun jager karma, god karma, hele tiden. Lilla.
Ja, okay.
Okay. Der er en bil bagved. Det kører mega tæt på Natasha. Og vi holder ellers også til fartgrænsen.
Total.
Holder også total til fartgrænsen. Prøv at tjekke udsigten her.
Ja, blød.
Hello.
It's a $30 entry fee.
Yep.
Jeg kender ikke teksten.
Nej,
vi skal ikke begynde at køre hurtigt, bare fordi vi filmer. Nå, vi skal alligevel ikke se det.
Hvad?
Vi skal alligevel ikke se det. Jeg er også lidt bange. Åh, man. God.
Cook!
Så er vi her.
In Yosemite.
We just got here to Yosemite Park and we're just about to go sit on a bench to have some lunch or a snack.
Bananas.
And just enjoying the view of the waterfall. Still cold. Still pretty cold. Amazeball. He thought this was a bench. Pretty close. Pretty close.
Hvis du synes, jeg ligger sådan lidt underligt, det er hjælp på Natasha at tage nogle billeder af vores fødder.
Ja.
Hun prøver også at fange vandfaldet heroppe. Beder hun bare til, at vi spiser. We could be home.
right, or we could be falling to pieces. Under the bridge of fire burns, somewhere the pages start to turn, and somebody whispers, I need this. I will do anything just to make you see. Don't apologize for what's in your dreams. Maybe this time will be different. It's only us. It's only us. It's only us
Hello. Highly concentrated. Det var helt vildt hyggeligt. Immersivt. Men vi havde sådan en lidt spændende morgen med vores vært. Eller jeg havde en spændende morgen med min vært. Nej, med vores vært. Fordi hun begyndte at snakke om...
Nej,
ja. Okay. Hello, this is JJ and Nataschap. We are on our 7th, 8th, 9th day, or maybe 6th day of our road trip. Started all the way from Vancouver, where we took a shuttle bus down to Seattle, got a rental car, and driving all the way down to Las Vegas.
Yes.
And we've been Airbnb-ing all the way down. Get to meet the local people, hear their story. Yeah, and now we're heading towards the Pacific coast. We only got a glimpse of the Pacific Ocean once we entered California.
Near?
Yeah.
California.
California. Yeah. And I really look forward to see the big waves. Monstrous waves, I heard. So we're gonna be surfing.
No,
we're not gonna be surfing.
JJ, what did we get?
Almonds.
Almonds. So we got honey roasted almonds. We've got some fancy chocolate. What else?
Some water and some orange stuff for you.
Hey. It's really hot. It's like 80 Fahrenheit. Yeah. is so amazing. I am so happy we stopped here. So Casa de la Fruta. Oh, sorry. Casa de Fruta. Not in La Fruta. My bad. All these pumpkins. And then we're just going to head back to the car. It's very hot compared to what we were used to, which was around 55 Fahrenheit. Oh, and the view is amazing. Look at all that. That's awesome. This is so cool. Hello, Mr. Fancy Cup.